'cause I want it all. He's scared 'cause I want it. She's scared 'cause I want it all. He's scared 'cause I want all, and all the clock is slow. Six colored pictures all in a row of marigolds. She's there in case I want it all. Scared 'cause I want it. She's scared in case I want it all. He's scared 'cause I want all, in all the clock is slow. Six colored pictures all in a row of marigolds. I want it all. He's scared 'cause I want. She's scared 'cause I want it all. He's scared 'cause I want. All in all, the clock is slow. Six colored pictures all in a row.
To the games now.
You are witnessing a new technology. The first and only game powered by the Super FX microchip.
Danger, 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 danger.
Why go to the next level when you can go light years beyond? You are Fox McCloud in Star Fox, only for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
Guess who's back?
After a short vacation, Crash returns. This time he'll have to fight his way through huge, all-new 3D environments. He'll fly with a jetpack, surf on a jetboard. He'll even have to avoid a stampeding polar bear. It's a good thing he's got new moves, because he'll face plenty of dangerous new obstacles. Crash is back, and he's better than ever.
Who's the man? I think we know who the man is.
PlayStation.
New for 2078. PlayStation 9's new electronic spores tap straight into your adrenal gland. PS9 has improved retinal scanning, a mind control system, holographic movie surround vision. And telepathic personal music. The ultimate just got better. PlayStation 9. Teleport yours today.
ちょっと早いかな。動物の森に君だけの部屋を作ろう。家具を揃えたり、おしゃれをしたり。さあ、何から始める？任天堂64動物の森。あなたも住んでみる？
Scary pain, but they call me the glove.
How you feeling tonight?
Yo, I'm feeling the love.
Feel the love, glove.
Sonic, Sonic, Sonic!
Yo, Sonic!
Man,
the light speed.
My bad.
Sonic Adventure on Sega Dreamcast. It's thinking. Goku Young.
Nintendo 64. Zelda の伝説。
またこれ最初からやり直し。
あの世界的なスパイ映画007の興奮が
そのままゲームになりました。
いいですね。
憧れますね。
一度やってみたかったんです。
打ちます打ちます。しびれます。
心臓バックでブルブルします。
任天堂64ソフト007ゴールデンアイ。
しびれますしびれます。
It's 2023. An ancient war is being fought under the sea. The president is about to be cloned, and it's your job to save the world. So, what are you going to wear to work? From the team who brought you GoldenEye for N64, meet Special Agent Joanna Dark in Perfect Dark. Rated M for mature.
Nacer del sol para ver milagros.
これが次世代 RPG グランディア2
Dreamcast.
Game rated T for teen.
Moment, bud.
Come on, y'all, give it up for Ooh La La.
Hey, nice pixels,
Todd. Check it out, chicks dig the rump shakers.
Yeah, she's grooving on that.
Gentlemen, need I remind you that the female of the species is our natural enemy?
Hey, get up there! She wants her!
Hey, baby, come to papa!
Oh, heavens!
Bad dancing. It's a killer.
Space Channel 5 on Sega Dreamcast.
It's thinking.
Alright, this stream's brought to you by Rogue Energy, which you can buy at local store online retailers.So if you want to get some of that, use the code that I have there. You know, give me like some kind of discount. Alright, No Man's Sky has got to load. Just take another 50 seconds until it's done. Thought it would have been updated by now, but I guess not. Oh, come on. Maybe I can make my cam brighter in the meantime.Property. There, should do the trick. No Man's Sky, let's go. I got some things I gotta do. Well, I'm gonna look for new settlements, first of all.Gotta get nav data for that, so I gotta go out and find a bunch of navigation data. Still should be showing. There you go, game's showing. Wasn't sure for a second. Yeah, the stream is Rogue Energy, sponsored by that. Not by G Fuel, but by Rogue Energy. So I like to have my own thing separate from other people. But for the bandwagoners and all that, then you can have G Fuel. have actually tried Rogue, and I would say it tastes better than G Fuel. But I don't want to be promoting products like some corporate piece of shit, so I'm just keeping that to the down low, and I'm just mentioning that, but I'm not really being too serious about it, so. Alright, let's get off this planet, find some. Something stuck on my controller. Let's find some navigational data. This planet will be a little bit too stormy. Get out of there. It'll go to one of the planets I've already landed on. Or I'll just go to a random system. I don't really know. Let's just pick this direction and go here. How do I get navigation data? I looked it up earlier. Okay, maybe that's not a good system to track. Probably a station on one of these planets. But I just want a planet that I know is going to have a lot of economy and stuff, and there'll be more settlements there. So, choose this thing. For this, but whatever. Just need to land on any planet. Doesn't matter what planet. And just start looking for stuff. Find anything, that'll be a beacon that says save and chart, and that gives you a navigation data for that. Okay, this one was flourishing planet. This one was Sentinels there. Let's try this one. This would be the ideal one if I can find a settlement here because it's Earth-like. Thank you. cruise around a little bit. Find anything. Any buildings or anything. Also, I could use one of this beacon things, or signal booster.
Scrub J said you.
Hey, Scrub J, welcome in. Cruising around on this planet. Oh, my controller's got some stickiness in it. It's the first one I've actually been able to go under a cliff like that. Yeah, welcome in, Scrub J. I was working all day, now I'm done work, so I got done just in time. Oh, here's a building. Need some navigational data. I like working when I've got done, like, just in time for, like, the end of the day. Rather than being done too early.
I just got off work. Here, too, I smoked up on the job.
Nice. Smoked up on the job, nice. Sounds like me before the job. Not so much at the job, but... X-Air suit upgrade module. Usually I have tons of sodium with me. Yeah, well, my last job was a place where you could smoke weed if you wanted to, but you had to have a prescription, or I don't know. It wasn't really like everybody did it. Alright, sodium nitrate, that's why. Put sodium nitrate into there. Need some carbon nanotubes and whatever this is. Build this. It's in my portable exosuit refiner. Okay, give me one more slot. Exosuit at max slots. No, this one has more space in the cargo. Well, what I'm trying to get is navigation data there. I've got 5. That's enough for a settlement. I could use that. Used up all the ones I had before. Yeah, I got my rogue energy thing that I was ordering finally came in. So, I took some stuff off their site, like they had wallpapers and stuff, so I was like, I'm going to use these just because I needed wallpaper for my stream. Alright, let's go in. Copper sticking out of the ground. Alright, I'm gonna go back to try and find a settlement, I guess. Station here. I'll check this, see if they got me a settlement location. Problem is, they never go to the planet you want it on. It'll be on like this planet. But likely won't be on the one that I want it to be on. I'll give it a try. Sometimes you can like go into these doors. Yeah, there's like secret door. I never really check these out, but it's like a lounge, I guess. You try and hang out in here if you had other people. Thought there was NPCs in here sometimes. Another one on the other side. I don't think there'll be much in there. NPCs. That was past three. Try out that thing I just got for the settlement chart. Locational interference. Ah, keeps doing that. That's what it did before. Damn. And then when it works, it doesn't find you anything. Seems like that's what happened before too when I was trying to find settlements. I don't know if I re-log if it would fix it.
Scrub J said, is that your cookies and cream?
Yeah, it's cookies and cream, yep. It's still milkshake though, so it's kind of like, I wouldn't want to drink too many of them in one day. But yeah, it's pretty good.
Scrub J said, "Him having a good old-fashioned Mountain Dew here."
Nice, very nice. Got myself some juice because I didn't have any. I got a few things that I had needed at the store. I got this. I usually get grape. You can get grape juice for it's only like a dollar, but it's like real pure grape juice. So usually I get those. Little cartons like this big, but I haven't gotten any of that in a while. So I guess I'm just looking for navigation data.
Scrub J.
Oh, I've already found.
Said, enough. I usually get cranberry juice as my standby drink.
Yeah, I used to drink that. Parents used to always get that. So the settlement thing I tried to use didn't work. Like, there's something wrong with these. Sometimes they don't always work. Because I've tried to find settlements a lot and they haven't really. So I'll have to use that next time. And other than that, I was going to try and, I guess, call my freighter up. Oh, it's not. Okay, I'm going to go here. There's an egg sequencer you're supposed to be able to. You have to get the eggs first. Sequencer, that's it. So if you get from your companion, your animals, you can get like eggs and then you can genetically change their genes. Like, I guess if you want to make it white. But I haven't gotten any eggs yet. I have to get these guys on the right planet. Native climate for, that means I have to go to that kind of a climate in order to lay eggs. I wish I could keep that guy small, like the way he is, that size, not like massive. So he's like the Tauntaun from Empire Strikes Back. But. Like, I don't know what this does. What if I give him 400 uranium as a growth hormone? Like, I don't know what. I need to get some eggs first. Verdant, I think a tropical qualifies as a verdant, or whatever it's called. Let me check. Verdant. Biome lush. It has to be a specifically verdant plant. That's what it has to be called. Choose none of these. Unless I'd have to go through discoveries and look through all these. But I found one. Even then, it's not really worth it. I'd rather just look for new animals. why I like to just explore, not really focus on, because I could find a better animal if I was just looking around. Could check these planets out. Subnautica. These are all player bases. Go to one of mine. Nice, but it's our last raid. F3 M5, those are classifications of some kind. F9, I guess that's higher than F5. I don't know, this means it's better. Flourishing. That'd be the best one for life. See if there's any animals on this planet. I don't see much in terms of life. I thought flourishing was going to mean be a lot of life, but it doesn't look like it. Sometimes you gotta walk around a bit until you run into anything. Oh well, I need this blue stuff. Thank you.
Retronymous said, a chamber one for try to raid you, but at D-I-D-N-T show you were live, bro.
Oh shit, that's alright, but thanks for trying anyway. Yeah, it sucks. Maybe it's because I was... or you typed the name wrong or something, I don't know. Who knows? But,
Retronymous said, fuck them neighbors.
Yeah, pretty much. But hey, what happens when you have an economy that's capitalist economy is really shitty and people housing, apparently there's no housing for anybody. The other people that are also looking for a place to live and can't find a place. Like, they maybe should do something about, like, the housing situation and, like...
Scrub J said, some dog is barking next to me, it's annoying.
It sucks. I don't really mind dogs barking that much. But... I just sort of ignore it. I just, like, it's a dog. Same with kids. It's like, just kids. They don't really bother me. Not much. Some people can be annoyed by that. I can, but myself, I'm not. This planet, I'm not a huge fan of this planet. I don't know why I came here. I'm gonna just go back to where. Gonna make some freighter fuel with that, with this stuff I just got. This is gonna go onto my freighter, and I can send out some ships. I don't think I'll be able to call. No. Cannot warp too close to plane. This lady tried to call the cops on me so many times and they never did anything anytime. I was just sitting here, not bothering anyone every single time. They came to my door and then they left. It's like, I don't know what the hell they think. They can just call the cops and the cops are just gonna do whatever they want. And like, it's like the cops aren't there to like do your bidding. Like just cause you, someone you don't like and you're like, you just want the cops to come and take him away. Like, it doesn't work that way. Right? So, I don't know. It's like white, they hear about these people on the news, like white woman that called the police for no reason. Just because she like felt afraid, but there was nothing happening and there was no crime. And then they...
Scrub J said, that's crazy, they must be cranked out.
Yeah, like that story, that white woman that called the police. She was walking on a trail, and then a black guy was also on the trail, and she called the police on him. And he caught it all on video. This was like, I'm sure you know about this, but... And yeah, like, just because she was a white woman and felt like she can just call the cops for no reason. It's like, if there's no reason, they're not going to do anything. Just, but anyway, try to not think about that. Okay, did I send those guys? Yeah, sent those guys away. But yeah, it's the same thing for me. If I call the cops, they're not gonna do much. You know, they only respond if someone's like, there's some kind of violent someone's getting hurt or something. All right, potential expeditions. Combat patrol. See, these guys are so leveled up, they can just beat these easy missions. Like, I shouldn't even be doing these 2-star missions. Should get some. But they'll be easy to do, so. Send this guy and this guy. And start. Industrial. See if I got. This takes a lot of fuel if you send too many ships, though. Like, it's 250 fuel. Send 4 of those guys on a 2-star mission. Combat, combat, combat. So that freighter fuel runs out quick. And that's what you mean. You mean is this and tritium to make more. That's why I'm always landing on the planets and getting that blue stuff with the mining laser, because that's what you need for your freighter's fuel. Okay, so teleporter is supposed to be here. Should have a separate line for 911 when it's like scared white lady, and then they should just press them onto that. They're like, oh, we got another scared white lady, there's nothing happening. And just put them onto the line and get them out of the 911 call line for the serious people. Is this a real 911 call, or are you just a scared white lady that's scared and there's nothing happening? Alright, because, you know, we don't respond to that. These guys, they always want something. Collect images of the places you visit. Take the liberty of loading the image requirements to the multi-tool. Wants me to take a picture of a toxic world. I could do that. That was my first one that I built. That's where they put me on to start out, on the toxic planet. Like, first time I played the game, I gotta deal with toxic protection all the time. Luckily, I got off that planet. I haven't been here in a long time. I must get so many bullshit calls for 911 that are just bullshit that I can't even imagine how many calls they get that are like completely complete bullshit. Like they don't just ignore it. They're like, we're not gonna forward this to the police because you're talking a bunch of bullshit. Probably like 90% of the calls they get.
Scrubjay said, 911 operators all sound dull and bored, like they've heard it all.
Yeah. I'm sure your ones are even worse than here. I mean, you can't really do anything when if there's so, like, whatever's going on in the apartment next to you, basically. I've already learned that lesson. You cannot do anything about it. You can't call the cops, you can't call the landlord, you can't do anything about it. They can't do anything to me either. So I could just smash it and go crazy, and nothing will happen to me, but. Because I've already done that multiple times. But, you know, I don't like to get angry like they do, because that's not my thing, usually. This is the planet that I'm on. Only discovered not a lot of it. So I did what he wanted. Oh, did I give him his photo? Also this guy, so he wants me to plant more stuff. Okay, he doesn't want anything. Try it. Oh. Maybe this guy. He just gives nanites. This guy will give me some nano tool upgrades. He wants me to take the one in place of what I have. Like the one I have. Genetic recombinator. Okay, did that guy what they all want? Now just this guy. Bunch of ferrite, and I'm gonna keep building this cave into the side of this mountain really, really big. Just need more. Need to get more of that stuff, and then I can finish this. And go all the way along the mountain range. Says, yeah, this one. Mm-hmm. It's only stuff that I can get for concrete. So I just have to harvest a lot of it. So I usually don't get a lot of it because it gets boring just doing this, just to get more minerals. What the hell? Feet are backwards. Come on, it's a big rock, it should give me a lot. Big ones that are the only ones that are working. For pure ferrite, the small ones are just giving me ferrite dust. Just a couple more rocks here. All right, one more big rock, that's all. See how much I can build with just this. I don't have a teleporter, so I'll have to do it the long way. Unless I wanted to really put one down really fast. Where's the teleporter? Base teleport module. Just do this quick. Save me from flying all the way up there. I want to place it there. Biofuel reactor. Yep. Why can't I? There's not enough power. This doesn't put enough to. Doesn't output enough to power this thing. Whatever. Thought that worked before, they might have changed the update. For that. See how far out I am from. Yeah, I'm way far away. So I don't have time to get back. Alright, keyboard rooms. This is what I was doing before. I just put these in here and it automatically carves it into the mountain. Or underground or whatever. And you can just make it as big as you want, as far as I know. Until you run out of Frey, which I've already ran out of, but... So I need to mine for a lot longer than I was, and then I can make this huge. And then that'll be the start of my new base, like, area, probably, because this will be way bigger. And I can make it much more expansive. Fill it with, like, seeding and all kinds of plants. So that'll be really big, and they'll come out on this mountainside here. So that I'll be able to have windows out to look out through there. And they'll just come out, like, jut out of the side of the mountain, certain parts. But obviously I need more materials for this. There's also glass tunnels and things. It's more for underwater building. I should power this with an electromagnetic thing that's also, instead of like 80 solar panels that I have. Yeah, I'll probably expand this and then maybe even put like side windows here, straight through to there. I've already got some stuff in here. Shouldn't be regenerating like it is, like that. I forgot about this extractor. What is it, nitrogen? Oh, silver. Back to my settlement, I guess. I've already done this. Grow and harvest fungal crustables. I gotta talk to the farmer now. wants me to make gamma weed, whatever that is. I've already used up all my hydroponics tray. Build another one then. Need more purifier, that's the thing I keep running out of. Are these windows? For some reason I made these windows. And nothing against it. This needs lights too down here. More power for this whole area. For that, I need a power survey. Find a hotspot. Close to where I am. It's 8:05. Alright, here's the hot spot for a magnetic thing, but I'd have to build another base here. It's too far away from. I don't think it'll let me put another base computer down. Maybe it will. This will be my power station, though. That's all I'm going to use it for. Station, yeah. Now I can access these other stuff. Electromagnetic generator. That thing should give me way more power than the solar things. Thing's huge. If I wire this all the way back, my assumption is that I can get power to my batteries. But it means going all the way up here. Does it even let me do that? First one go. If I just go all the way up there, maybe I can make one big, huge, long line that just goes one power line. It goes all the way to my base from all the way down there. One line. Next. connection too long. No, won't work. Oh, it'll let me do it there though. Okay, still going. We got a second connection built. This is gonna work. It's like a real power line. Like the power lines just go on forever. Miles, right? So that's only like a 2 mile power line. It's just going mostly underground. So I'm just gonna put it up to here now. I could just plug it right into my power line grid, but probably better if I put it to the actual batteries. Now this will go along here and up to, oh, there's batteries here. This is my whole grid of batteries. So you just connect that. It should be powering stuff. It's still running out though. As far as I know, that's going into my grid. Some more of these down in the same area. Missing components. Oh, I built the wrong thing. Connected to this. So this is my power station. Two of those are going, generating. Let's put another one down too. It should boost my power output, so when I go back up there and look at how much I'm losing versus how much I'm generating, it should be slowing down. Yeah. Let's hope those are connected. connected to each other, and then the one is connected to there. Screwed that landing up. These are not losing power as much. I don't know. I'll have to put a separate battery here just to test that out and see if it's working. This battery just to test it. The line that's coming all the way from down there. Okay, so I want to delete this. Okay. This should be the line coming from all the way down the bottom. Put that into the battery. If it's doing much, no. So I guess it's not working, what I set up. Power line's too long or something. Need some kind of a signal booster, maybe. That's not connected to anything. It's alright. You gotta build your base where your electromagnetic source is, I guess. So find a electromagnetic source, then build your power station, then build your base on top of that. I was just trying to make a really long power line all the way, but it's not going to work. So, just get rid of all this stuff I built. At least I know that doesn't work, so I don't have to worry about it. Delete that. I have enough power to power this thing, but I have to use a lot of solar panels for it. But they last through, because they were down to like 20,000 and still. So I can put some more lights. lights. Because there was no light before. Oh, there are some lights down here now. So obviously I need more lights. I don't want to use all my power up though. Shouldn't take that much just to put some lights up. There's a lot of space for expansion in this whole area. All these mountains around. Some chairs here. No, I only need star silk. More minerals to finish working on this base area. That's what I keep forgetting when I'm out on the other planets doing all the other stuff. Forget what I'm actually had in mind all this time. Just trying to get. Need a bunch of stacks of this. 99999 stacks. I don't think you can mine for it. So, need to go out and make it set. Oh, an objective that I'm going to get a whole bunch of that ferrite, pure ferrite. And I can come back here and just finish all the concrete stuff that I need to put down. Which is a lot. But yeah, I like this base that I've built. It's pretty good. Took a lot of time, actually, to get all this stuff arranged like this. Also, I want to finish out the outside area too. I just don't have enough resources right now. This needs to all be filled in. those shouldn't be growing there. That's why I put concrete there, so I wouldn't have those. Oh, can I put my freighter? I might call my freighter in just because I like to have it sitting above the planet. Dump a lot of this into the vendors. There, settlement chart, it worked that time, but it just disappeared, did it? It just disappeared from my inventory and there's no settlement. That's what I mean, it does this a lot of times when I look for the settlements. Oh wait, it's that tiny little thing on my map. No, that's the thing I marked. Yeah. So they need to fix that settlement issue. I should put more landing pads too, and I could have my other ships, not just one ship. Like a multiple landing pad beside each other. Side there. But I need another one, I think. There's one I can put down there. Alright. Microprocessor. I think I can build those. More effective than a geology cannon. I didn't know I could call the freighter from down here. That's cool. I just called it up. It's right there. Alright, get my second, get my first ship. ship in here. We got two landing pads. Really big. Still got a lot of work to do though. There's no point having these platforms here because they don't do anything. So I'll just delete them. Like that on this other side as well. Takes a lot of fright. It's pure fright, the kind I always run out of. So I just need to do the same thing on this side with that. Guess put another staircase on this side to level it out. That's what you use if you don't have oxygen in mind, then you just give yourself stacks of oxygen. Need to go on an expedition and get a whole bunch of these two. This and this is what I need right now. Got these four guys waiting to be sent out on the missions because they don't have enough freighter fuel. I could find that stuff right now if I want on this planet. It's a little mountainy though, when you're trying to just get resources. You don't really want to be going up and down mountains. That blue stuff usually is right as soon as you land, you can find some. Go back to the low gravity moon planet that I used to go to. I know I had one small base there. Oh, I lost track of my direction. What I named it. Been a long time. So I went to that place. Let me see. New Tokyo, that's what it was. It's one that I like it because it's low gravity. You just want to run around and jump off cliffs and jump really high and float down. Like the moon, like it's a low gravity moon, I think. There we go, 750. That'll be get me a lot of fuel. Now I just gotta get some tritium, which is really easy to get. My category is on No Man's Sky, it's on Diablo. Yeah, I knew that. Something was wrong. It's all this time. I was in Diablo category, but oh well. It's not a big deal. I don't know if I get a lot from No Man's Sky category anyway. That's why I usually keep it on retro. At least if I'm streaming the wrong game, it just says retro. 400. Yeah, I'm getting lots. Yeah, there we go. I'll give him 3. Maybe send the remaining frigates that I have off. Do something else. Hopefully I'm close to where I was. Yeah, this is where I was.
Scrubjay said, I've streamed Fallout 2 as Dark Souls before.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I tend to sometimes forget. I changed everything else, but I forgot the name of the game. Circling around to try and get away from me. Yeah. annoying when they do that. My kids are just gonna hide up around on the other side of the ship. Okay, there it is. Similar to what I already have by the looks of it. It's got a thingy on the bottom of it. You see what the freighter is worth compared to mine. It's worth a lot more. I've already got a C class. I don't know if that's even worth it. Let me get chromatic metal. Gap for like 5 seconds.
Made a T for team.
Yeah, I'm here for my license.
Get behind that yellow line.
Yeah, I have no license, please.
You better get out of my face. You ain't gonna get your punk license
yeah,
back. I'm not got on you. You drive through the mall, the subway, city bar. You like a domain.
That was some big air.
What's your problem?
Hey, that's what I get paid this for. Job. I made some serious cake that day.
Crazy Taxi on Sega Dreamcast. It's thinking.
Hey, plumber boy, mustache man, your worst nightmare has arrived.
Pack up your stuff. I got a little surprise for you here.
Check it out. What do you think about that?
We got real time, 3D, lush organic environments.
How's that make you feel, buddy?
Feel a little like your days are numbered?
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
You're hurting my elbow.
Is that Italian?
No, Bandicoot. It's an Australian name.
All right, upside down. Back on my main planet. Gonna send off these ships. These guys that I got sitting around here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Some that haven't loaded yet. So there's a lot of them basically sitting around. I'm gonna send them all off after I load them up with this stuff. best ships, S class. So anything they're going to succeed on, anything they send them to do. Should bring my freighter out to the outskirts of the galaxy, and then I'll maybe get like higher star missions. Right in the center right now. Let's see, we've got a combat patrol. So these guys, and you take one fuel bulker with you. Oh no, there's a third combat guy. I guess I'll send you with a support. They're way overrated for that mission. But they'll bring back some stuff. Fuel bulker. It's a voyage of discovery. I guess I'll send this guy, this fuel bulker, out to do that on his own. Doesn't take any fuel, it said. So that should be good. Now there should be nothing flying around outside. Check my rooms, my these things. These would be all the ones I sent out, though. I think if they're blue, it means they're still busy. Yeah, they're green. I think if they're green, it means they've come back. Bunch of refiners I used to get nanite clusters out of. I'm gonna sell a couple of these things. Since I'm here, and these are right beside me, put some of this away. These are all minerals, which will be in the next one. Salt, ammonia, doxylite, nitrate. This one's in this one, I think. Got tons of pugmium from killing sentinels. So I don't need this. These should all be in high capacity. Get sold. got a free slot for something for my exo tool. I want a mining upgrade for that. Or minerals upgrade, so I get more from harvesting rocks and all those things I need. So that's all I'm gonna do, I think, for now. Go see if all those ships of frigates have left. Time I play the game, then they should warp back in. Just check on their status. Yeah, I might call it a stream for now. Thanks for watching. And yeah, I guess that's all. Thanks for watching. Can you raid someone? Do you want to raid online, Eric? He's online. He watches my stream a lot, so. May as well throw a raid to online, Eric. Good way to end my stream. So, yeah, thanks.
Scrub J said. Raid it is.
Let's go. Online Eric. Yeah.
Chumbawamba.
Thanks everybody for watching.
Said https://www.twitch.tv/onlineeric.
I was wrong. That's what I meant to do. Alright, we're raiding Eric, online Eric. Thanks everybody. Been a good stream. Let's raid.
And that's the reason why I have, there's a lot of 3D platformers that I've